This luckily this vehicle was not on the 94.98 as it was with a Carveron. Yeah, I remember that, but it's okay. All good. We need 2,000 this game. Yes, I need at least 2,000 this game. Mark of excellence, Wallace, and this time 2.2 actually. 2.2 to get the third mark. It's very, very possible. Chill. And this start of this map is quite simple, at least for me. You can take this bush over there and you can punish enemies into the left and into the right. So all good. So far things are looking quite interesting, I would say. Quite interesting, fellas. I tried to catch that small ELC even, but it's not the easiest thing to do with that. Let's get real, fellas. Whenever this guy will get outspotted, well, whenever this guy will be not spotted, I'm going to peek into the same bush once again. Why? Because we can. Can he make a mistake? Oh yes, boys. In the same time, pay attention up into the hill, right? If those guys are going to peek right there, they are going to spot me, which is not a very good thing, but it's going to be the case. Okay. Instead of sitting right there, I am making some kind of pressure already. Oh, my friend. Hello. Yep. Since we are looking into the each other, you know, we are friendly guys. We are not going to penetrate each other. You know, we are made in the same factory, so I can't complain too much, can I? Hey, Skill, I've been AFK for quite some time, thinking returning into the game. A bit wondering anything worth to grind come out when I was AFK from AMX 45 and Polish Italian. Thanks, I was playing. Thanks for your advice. First of all, I don't know what do you prefer, what you like to play and what you are enjoying to play, so it's very, very hard to say something. This is some kind of karma for the first shot when I bounced at this guy, you know, it was quite funny. I don't know, for me, Progetto line, it is sweet candy. But once again, it depends, is it fitting with your style or not. Tier 9 AMX after AMX 65, which is unplayable for anyone, with any setup. It doesn't matter how skilled you are, that tank is unplayable. So, you know, once again, it depends what do you want and what tanks do you like to play with. Anyways, I don't know. I don't know, mate. Okay. Let's see what we could do here. I am waiting till someone will expose himself. Maybe the Lorraine or T-54 light, but probably it's not going to be the case, is it? I'm still waiting. Be patient, fellas. Be patient. They will make one or another mistake. They will make mistake. There is no point to rush. No point to rush. Chill. Wait. 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 Make mistake, make mistake, make mistake. Come on. Just one mistake. Just one mistake. Okay, looks like they are super busy and they are not planning to do any mistakes whatsoever. Let it be. I'm accepting that. What do we want to do now? We are making hardcore pressure on this guy which is sitting right here. We are hitting him into the side and now we are going for a ram. We are going to ram him for some damage. After that, we are going to finish him off. Or not. It's okay, don't mind me. I'm just poor tier 7 tank in the tier 8, tier 9 battle. Please stop. Stop. He had high explosives. Well, it is his problem. And there goes our mark. Pew! And there goes our mark. Thank you. It was a big pleasure. So, fellas, what can I say about this tank? For me, I try to treat this vehicle as a as I have a tank, you know, in the tier 7. I was trying to compare this vehicle against the T29, and this tank is not even close for being that tank level, okay? I am looking into this tier 7 Polish tank as a tier 7 medium tank, okay? It's not slow, you don't have a lot of armor, you don't have the best gun handling for sniping and so on. But in the same time, if you are going to make like hardcore pressure, you are going to be very disappointed, and even tier 7s can hit you with a big smile on your face. I can tell you that. And as a medium tank, this tank is fine. If you are going to play with this vehicle as a heavy tank, like I tried to do it at first, that was very, very, very bad. This is very, very average battle for us, but hey, let it be. This is our third mark of excellence, and we can't complain about that, right, fellas? Let's check how many battles did we need to get the third mark. 86 battles, 1,900 average damage, 700 average assisting damage, and YouTube, you are going to see a lot of good things very, very soon, because Twitch chat was saying tier 8 is going to be way more enjoyable tank, so we are going to test this big boy very, very, very soon. Thank you so much for watching, and see you soon. Peace.